brain with a mouth. I guess it's hungry for new ideas.
Messing with the ramp!
Nice today.
Nothing like a volcano to give your day that special something.
Makes me feel like having a picnic.
And another one bites the dust.
can't believe Jones is gone, man.
I hear ya.
I always figured I'd go first. The heart attack while doing blow or in some dumb way like a helicopter crash or falling off a horse. Not in battle, obviously. I'm fucking Rodriguez, but Jones, man, I thought he might make it. Go back to being a cook, open up a taqueria or something. Not this.
Update on the whole volcanic apocalypse business. Enemy air traffic in central Italy is pretty much grounded. If you are stuck in Rome or have recently fled across the Adriatic Sea and are now pinned down on or near the Italian Riviera, this is your chance. Get out now. We don't know how long it will take the raiders and harvesters to adapt to these conditions. The cloud is now moving towards Spain. So depending on your means of transport, head there, or try to get to the Alps. This is 4-4.
Professor.
Excellent. Now, our sensors have detected a subspace distortion that would indicate the presence of a local portal that allows the enemy to teleport their forces.
Great. Can I break it?
Indeed you can. The portal is stabilized by 5 transdimensional anchors. Deactivating them should collapse the teleport field and, if my research is correct, safely free the crystallized black holes, which you can use as weapons.
And what if your research is wrong?
Then you will destroy Italy.
I really want a crystallized black hole.
So do I. Remember, you must first deactivate the anchors. They are the 5 loops that are connected to the portal.
No more bad guys!
There goes another one! Day.
Done! They gave up.
subspace suppository.
It worked! Oh, I am relieved.
Piece of cake. I love science.
Rodriguez is coming to kill you.
I think we got him, boss.
Yo, boss, which way you want to go? City or ruins?
I don't know. Quinn! Quinn?
We fucked up the volcano, and the volcano fucked up the radio.
Karma's a bitch. Okay, you take the city, I'll take the ruins.
What is it with you and ruins?